When I grew up, it was easy for me. My mother and my big sister was there. They would treat me like a girl. And mostly time I wear girls' stuff. My brother told him, don't treat me like a woman. Treat me like a boy, because I'm a boy. And that's why they come slowly to change their mind to treat me back to the boy's side. It was hard for me to take off the dress, to take off the makeup, because I'm feeling I'm a girl. My name is Anderson Murphy. That's my baptized name. But on my stage name, it's Eva Baron. I dropped out of school when I was 15. And after that, I just hang out with my friends, drinking and smoking, and we go for party. But after a time, I was having a problem with my family. We are having a business here in town. It's a restaurant. And I was working from 7 in the morning till 10 o'clock in the afternoon. I was trying to ask them to give me a time so that I can go to the pageant. And one of my brother told me, if you will take the pageant, you have to take a bag and move from here. If you stay at work, you can live in our house. They are Mormon, and the Mormon don't like the ladies. And your pill, please. They just use the ladies to do the job. I pack my bag, and I leave the house. And now I'm leaving the Tonga Lady Association office. It's free for ladies to stay in this place. This is where we have to sleep, and we're having our costume everywhere. I love the dress. It's so comfortable to me, and I like the design of the dress. It can fit me. And in this picture, this is all the former Miss Galaxy. This is Miss 1991, 1992, and 1995. And the other side of the wall is Miss Galaxy 2009, Miss Fatima.
Ladies, gentlemen, and other genders, welcome to the Miss Galaxy 2016. I like the way that your body move all
over the floor, nah, nah, nah. Like this pageant started as a source of scholarships to some of our school dropouts. You think with the 21st century, the social stigma and discriminations that we get every day has gone away. Actually, it's still around.
Hey.
This morning, one of our contestants called up and said that she was gonna resign or withdraw because her family has given her two choices. You choose to be in the pageant or you pack your things and walk out of this door.
Brother told me, how many years now you were joining on the pageant? How many years now you joining together with the Tonga Ladies Association? You should change now. And that's very hard for me. He don't have any right to judge others. But because of the feeling like I'm a lady, I have to stand and tell the people who am I.
Tina Turner, are you ready?
Ke kauleiti kotoa pe kauleka whakaloto lahi pe ka mōtolo. I ka pau mō whiri ke mō whakaleiti, o pau pe ke te alhangi ki tai a whepā ki mō mamahi. Koe koha ni ai a ke mōloto si i ai, ka mōloto lahi, mō tūki o longa, koe rei tī koe, o ngā wei ho tāmua.